Greetings everyone, I hope you're doing well, and for this one we have the last in the Master Chief Collection, Halo 4. Now, as you can see, as always in Halo games, the settings are really simple. Everything is maxed out. Now, because this game out of the box uses billionaire or very low anisotropic filtering, I forced it through Nvidia control panel to anisotropic filtering 16 times. Because the texture filtering is really blurry with default settings. So in this video, my commentary is going to be really short. There are only two games left testing in this franchise, and that would be Halo Wars 2 and Halo Infinite campaign. I already tested Halo Infinite multiplayer, but it was some time ago. But I don't think I'm going to retest that anytime soon. But I'm going to test campaign mode of Halo Infinite, of course, and Halo Wars 2. So for now, I think I'll leave you to the gameplay. As always, thank you very much for watching and see you next time. Bye bye for now.
This is what they've been using to see through the fog.
Thank you.
We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket. Got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
We're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way.
Who's that?
trapped trying to get through these doors. Look for an interface. These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right.